Hello children, how are you all? Today we are going to learn about Max. Topic numbers. Ordinal numbers and ordinal numbers. Do you know the ordinal numbers? A ordinal number says how many of something there are. How many of something there are, such as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. A ordinal number answers the questions how many. How many coins are there? How many coins are there? Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4. So I have 4 coins. Using ordinal numbers. An ordinal number refers to a number that indicates the position. Position or order of the things or object, such as first, second, third. Ordinal numbers is first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth. Which row you sit in the classroom? I sit in the first row. I sit in the second row. I sit in last row. So you use in ordinal numbers. First row, second row, third row. Okay, next, which place you got in the running race? Running race la nee ethanavathu place la iruka? I won the first place. I won the second place. I won the third place. Okay, do you have understand?